name Sai.
But you're ringing me, it must be your name.
What's the name?
A girl named Sai.
It's in the
name. Cool.
The same Sai.
You could have wedding upstairs.
It didn't mean much to my mom and me. This old guitar and empty bottle of booze. Well, I don't blame because he run from me, but the meanest thing that he ever did was before he left, he went and named me Sai. Soon. Well, I grew up quick and I grew up mean. My wrist got hard and my fist got keen. Thought I'd give myself a little room. But I'm gonna go wrong. Well, I grew up quick and I grew up mean. My wrist got hard and my fist got keen. I roam from town to town just to hide my shame. So I made me a vow to the moon and the stars that search the honky tonks and bars and kill that man that gave me that awful name. It was in Gatlinburg in mid-July. Well, I went out cause my throat was dry. Thought I'd stop and get myself a groove. From an old saloon across the street of mud, there was a table eating stud, and that dirty mangy dog named me Sue. Well, I knew that snake was more sweet dead from a worn out face than my mother had. I knew the scar on his cheek and his evil eye. He was big and fat and pretty old, and I looked at him, my blood ran cold, and I said, my name is Sue. Gonna die. Well, I hit him hard right between the eyes, but I went out to my surprise. Came up with a knife, took a piece of my ear. So I pushed a chair right across his teeth, crashed the wall out into the street, kicking at the gout and the mud and the blood of the beer. I tell you, I fought the Superman, but I just can't remember when. If it went kick like we would, if it like a crocodile. But I heard him laugh and I heard him cuss. He went for his gun and I pulled my purse. Stood there looking at him and I saw him smile. He said, son, this world is rough. If a man's gonna make it, he's gotta be tough. I knew I wouldn't be there to help you along. So I gave you that name and I said goodbye. I knew you ought to get tough or die. But it's that name that helped to make you strong. You said you just fought one hell of a fight. I know you hate me and you got the right to kill me now. I wouldn't blame you if you do. Every now and then, every time I try, every time I win. If I have a son, I think I'm gonna name him Bill, George, any damn thing, but not Sue. I hate that name. I really do. Thank you very much. Have a nice evening.